Here, Gary's giving you a little guide to follow along with of how to put your weather station together.